I am asexual, that's just how I feel at this current point in my life, and that's fine. Tomorrow I might wake up and be like, I like boys, or I like girls, or I like lampshades, a whole ton, load, lot, I stick my dick in a lampshade.